Yo guys, what's up? My name is Felix and welcome back on my channel. Today we got a dead drop video and we're gonna try to hunt the iPi Power Holo Sticker. But there are some few information I want to give you before I start, so let's do this after the intro. Alright guys, so we are in that shop and you see we have $5,000 in balance. So the most of you already know that and it's actually clear that I will not get $5,000 sponsored because my affiliates are not that great. They're okay, but they're not that great to get $5,000 sponsored. The reason I took that locked balance is because I want to test out some things. I want to deliver content even if I don't have a lot of money or getting a fill or something else. So I agreed to getting a huge balance locked and try to do some crazy things. So I know a lot of you people most likely not gonna like this kind of videos, but I did a D-Lore hunt on a 10% AOP and that video did really good. I got a lot of good comments, a lot of positivity, and I wanna be sure that you guys are clear about that I'm not able to cash out instead of just doing the video pretending that it's all my own money, you know? So I'm not gonna do that. I wanna be honest with you guys and this is why I'm gonna make this video. So 5k in balance and yeah, we're gonna open Sparkles cases obviously to get the iBuy Power Holo Sticker. Before I'm gonna do that, maybe in the future I will be able to get a $5,000 fill for a video, like, I don't know, in 5 years probably, if I'm saving my affiliates right now. If you wanna help me out with that, you can just type code FibXUSE and you get 5% extra on a deposit. You can always message me and I am most likely gonna drop a free battle if you like deposit huge amounts. Don't message me with like $10 deposits because it's almost only a dollar I can drop in free. And if everyone message me with $1 or $10 deposits, I will not be able to do anything else in my day than dropping free battles. Okay guys, I would say let's start. We have 5,000. The Sparkles case is, where is it? It's 70 bucks. Means we can open, we should be able to open 71 cases. The odds of getting an iBuy Power Holo Sticker are like 0.005%. So we need a 99.996 ticket. Most likely this is not gonna happen, but let's see how much we can get from the first run. Okay, I would say I'm gonna start this four each time and see what we're gonna get. Okay, this was bad. I mean, Glock Fade is not that bad. We made profit overall, not bad, $400 profit from the Sparkles case. But you're gonna have those type of openings and runs as well where you don't drop shit. Because this case is basically a 10% case, or is it a 30 or 10%? Let me watch pretty quick. So yeah, this is the point where you make profit and you have like 15, 20, it's like a 30% case, okay, which is all right. I like the case. I once made a battle with another account, 1v1, and I got, wow, nice, Karambit Fade, okay. And I got a Karambit Fade and my opponent got a Karambit Fade as well, but I won the tie and that was pretty much the best win I've ever had. Okay, too many actions, we're gonna go down to three, we're gonna go down to 1v1. Because if you have too many actions, you can always switch the amount of cases you open by the time. Oh, clock, no, never mind. What is the ticket on the Karambit Fade? I am curious. What do we get? Oh, we got a 96 to 98 ticket, okay. I mean, nobody dropped the iBuy Power so far. So, I mean, even if it's locked balance, it would be great to see it dropping at least once. I don't know if 5k are probably not enough to achieve that goal, but I will open as much as I can. I'm gonna make the video like 10 minutes or something, 10-11 minutes, just to get you guys some content and some ideas how risky that case is actually. Okay. Two blazes means profit. Oh, we got the knight. Okay, okay. Oh, we got, oh my god, 98 ticket. Oh my god, I bet this was close. I'm gonna watch after that. I'm gonna watch after the opening. Holy crap. People are gonna freak out in my Twitter DMs already, I know that. Because they see the top drop. But they don't know that I'm playing with luck balance. So guys, if you want to help me out, of course, use code FIBIX. You can support everyone you like, obviously. There are much good content creators, much people that upload daily and way more often than I do, but yeah. Everyone's gonna look out for herself. So if you want to help me, code FIBIX for your next deposit would be great, thanks. Another night? No. I think this round is pretty good, actually. We can end up with profit, probably. Okay, now it's scamming. Great, nice. It's actually a dream knife. I would probably use that on TSGO if it happens to drop one for me somehow. Alright, Orion. 1,800 left. You know what, I'm gonna open a parallel case just to get some different, like some alteration in that video. I never really opened that case. Okay, let's go for another one. It's just fun, you know, we can actually mess around with that. Okay, one more try. We're back our money, I think. Yeah, okay. 900 left, sparkless case, we're back at it again. We have 600 left, right? Yeah. Okay, this is bad. Okay. 80 bucks left, and we're gonna wrap up the next run. This is bad. 2.4. I really want to go on with the video. I'm gonna go on, but my editor has a lot of work because he needs to fasten up a lot of parts of that video just to make it somehow entertaining. Fade. I gotta count the fades at the end. I feel I got at least 10 or 15 fades in that opening. And we have like 3 more. Yes. Okay. That job is keeping us alive somehow. Can I just get nothing or the holo? This is gonna take forever, guys. I'm sorry in advance. 22 minutes raw recording right now. One more try. And we are at, okay. 144. All right, We have 1,000 left, and I'm gonna see right now how much I did. Oh my god. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 230 cases. And we got, I'm not gonna count the good items right now. But we got basically every item except except the cigar. Okay, parallel case, how much can we get? 4 is all right. What? Am I stupid? Oh, 3. And that's okay. Let's see if we can grind it back with parallel cases. 4 draw. Oh my god, okay. This is how you make money. 3, okay. Why didn't I open that when I have real money? What? Okay. Okay, this is bad. This is a lot of money lost. This is fun. Just to mess with some people who watch the top drop. Oh, 3 gloves, okay. Can I get a howl or something just to close the video? Dude, that's stupidly insane. Okay, that's bad. And that's bad. This is how you lose money though. Oh my god, peril case, you're bad. What the heck? Oh, that's like six or seven parallel cases without a drop. Oh, we got a haul. No, we don't. This is not gonna even make it to the video because this is just some extra clip. Right. Okay, never mind, guys. Anyways, I'm gonna end up the video right now. Thanks for watching. If you want to help me out, use code FIBIX on DeadShop. You get an extra 5%. I get some refs. You can always hook me up via DM. We opened almost 300 Sparkers cases when we didn't get iBuy Power, but probably next time. Leave me your honest opinion. What do you think about that video type? And the next video will be with real balance and battles, of course. So I love you all. Thanks for watching, and take a look on Twitter for the giveaway. Bye.